A title challenge?
Oh shit. This is what I've been waiting for. The title challenge. Combos in and out. What else you got? He in the 90s with the speed and stamina. His vitality weak. His strength is weak. Okay, I see what he's doing. He won. Oh. Wait. What's his name? Lozano. 1, 2, 3, 4. He won 4 out of the last 5 fights. Increases damage of all directional punches. Uppercuts. Let's get. What's it say? There are 6 titles for you to win. See, SCI ranks of 40 and 30. 25, 15, 5, 1. 25 and 1, and all 4. Okay. Finally, it's my shot. 8 weeks of training. I ain't doing no social media. I'm focused on training. So is it my home that I'm fighting in or his? I don't know. Let's get it. Let's make it happen. Okay. Weak areas, what we got? I do want to get this to 80 at the least. I want left hand to get there too. Stamina recovery and punch speed. Strength of vitality, health recovery. Stamina strength. Defense is where it should be. Accuracy. Recover. I don't want to overtrain. 78. Alright, hold up. You know, I want some anime. I have a list of anime forever. Since it's a title fight, we listen to anime.
crowd here for this. We've been waiting a long time for this matchup. Here we go. Here, loosening up the technique. Saved by the... And there's the bell to start the round. Well, they got battered last round. How do they turn their fortunes around?
About 1 minute to recover. Now they've got a coffin. Got a coffin to recover now. And style it out. Get on the back. Jab. Rest on the jab. Be smart. Pop. Yeah.
Come on with that.
Skill for skill.